Welcome back. I'm your host, Mizu Otaku. Wait, let's go ahead and get some herbs. Welcome back to Let's Play Dragon Quest 1. Last time we left off, we saved the princess and found out where one of the areas we need to get going towards. There's a merchant where I can buy some, what are the herbs? Oh, I know. I had to pause there for a second. Getting much more stronger grinding. That was me, dude. Alright, Max Revenge. Then head back down and find out where we're supposed to go. You'll find out what happened to the princess and the hero in Dragon Quest II when you play their descendants. Dark skeletons aren't so bad.
Hmm.
I'm gonna do some nice upgrades in the next area. Oh, huzzah, another level. 8, 7, 8, 4, 8, 2. Holy protection spell. Golem appears. Items! This has got to be the cheapest way to beat a boss. Even I feel bad about doing this. It's like that weird thing you can do with Balzac and like in Dragon Quest 4. There's a little part where you have like, was it the Dream Blade or something like that? And if you hit him enough times, you can put, not to be used as an item, but when you attack with it, it has a chance to even put bosses to sleep. Golem wakes up. That's a lot of XP. Okay, what's this place? Kenlith. What the hell? I don't scare no dragon. heck? Okay. No upgrades here. Yeah. Let's see the magic. Check there. Alright, made it to this place at least. See more of Eldritch, or okay. This should probably be the grinding area I'll do for quite some time. But now I know where the bank is. Magic can't replace the one I just used. I have to go back to this town again. Wait. Oh shit, that does a lot of damage. How can they deposit the money in the bank? Ah. Ouch. This one is longer. Ow! Hmm. need something that protects me from that. My lord, that was a lot of damage it did to me. Alright. That costs 40 points of damage per thing. Wait. What is under... Two passes. Ouch. I think there's a percentage of your health instead of like... To deposit the sunstone in the bank. Alright then, let's wrap that up for now. We got the sunstone. We defeated the golem. But we got our butt kicked when trying to talk to some guy. So we're gonna have to talk to him next time on Let's Play Dragon Quest 1. Have fun, be safe, and quest on, my friends.